All right, tonight we're going to be flying the Hobby Zone Super Cub with the night flying lights. You can see it's got two front landing lights. The red light on the tips, green light on the other tip, red nose light. And then in the back, you got your strobe lights and then your tail marker light. Anyway, heading this camera over and we'll do some night flying. You can see sun's just going down, so I hit that pole and still came out of that all right. See that?
Yeah.
Just touch and go landing, so get these landings, all right? really need to be landing into the wind. Off into the wind. She's pretty fine. I'm not doing nothing. She's a little bit right trim, I think. Could be the wind though doing that. Let's see that.
My hands are gonna fall off. I'm cold.
Where are they at?
I don't know.
Over 34. That one's about there from there. That looks cool. Can you even see it?
A little. I'm zoomed all the way in on it, too. Really cold, let's go.
Thank you.
right, land it. I'll catch your landing and we'll go home. I'm cold.
Without them lights, I'd lose it right there. I wouldn't be able to know where I was at. You know, especially my eyes watering like they are.
Alright, Dad, my hands are freezing. You got like 10 minutes of video right here.
I want the dog if you can. See that wind? That was the wind, that wasn't me. Looking in for approach.